made it straight to the house. Should have stuck with it. Discover any major problems in our route. That will prevent us from finishing. But I think the route's good. Yo, what a try. Thanks for the luck. Finally put some splits together. And a route together. And Now we're testing it out. Make sure it works. Whoops, that's light. Yeah, I'm just going with something easy. Adult DC, adult forest. Probably isn't the fastest route, but it's our route. What's that? Okay. So no shields this time. So we want the graveyard shield. This route is going to be strangely complicated. Like, just a lot of things to remember. Nothing's hard, you just have to remember all the small things. Quite possibly going to be our easiest route across all the tasks so far. Maybe we have to change everything. Originally, we needed money to buy a ferry. But we're not buying a ferry anymore. So I guess we don't need money for anything. Thank you. So we put pocket egg in. We're going for strength instead of hover boots. I don't know that that's actually fast. Because there's so many places where hover boots are useful. So we might end up switching the routes. I guess we're just looking to get a time on the board. 1 completed run. Child Shadow Temple is just a little too ridiculous. Same with Child Fire. Although both of those would be pretty fun to learn. I wanted to make Child Deku work. But ZL is just way too much of a pain. Like Child Deku into Adult Shadow is too slow. Even though that route is pretty fun. Or at least it seemed like it would be. To do a lot of things. Thank you. so gotta put bugs over nuts. Might still be faster to buy a fairy, but I think with time of day is what's wrong with that. That's why we switched it. Nah, I thought we could sleep fast. Oops. I think we have to switch to hovers. This is just too long to push a couple blocks. Alright, now we know for next time. Oops. Don't do it. He's probably gonna come around to wreck us. Man, and we have to wait. That's kind of a bummer, but okay. So that we can save before Doom Jump. Because now we're just gonna save again. Listen. Alright, so we split from map and compass. It seems good. Alright, I don't think we need to hit the switch, but I probably will anyway, just for safety. That's probably far enough. Should be far enough. I need to figure out how far we have to go to count that. Okay. Should probably also figure out what those guys have. If it's anything we want. Oh, now that we've Doom Jumped, should I just do this now? We have to get our bugs back into... Oh, okay, never mind. The RBA took care of it, so we've got real bugs. Hey! So I guess we split on the map here. Oops. This statue bush. This is where hovers would be super cool. If we went with hovers, our explosive count would be much tighter. That'd be worth it. Wow, this is over a minute. I didn't realize it was that bad. Something like 70 seconds, 75 maybe. Oh, did we never... Whoops. Okay. Good thing we did the switch. That's a pretty important thing to have forgotten. Thank you. One of these nuts? We have to get nuts back eventually. No nuts anywhere. I guess we can just pick up nuts in forest. We don't really need them until then. Not appear. I guess it doesn't appear on the minimap for some reason. Just an extra step for Danny to verify, I guess. Floor on the map screen after watching this cutscene. Cutscene's pretty long, but the alternative, like setting up to skip it, is probably longer. And actually, maybe it's not that long. It started at like 37:30. It's probably a minute and a half. Thank you. Yeah, I think we just take that cutscene. Just like that, yep. Okay. That's very fast. I don't know why we spent so long looking. Now, do we skip menu at cutscene? I feel like we almost have to skip that one, right? Except we want our chews to damage down for chorus cutscenes. Okay. Probably not that bomb tight though. I guess this is just for splits. Let's just time it. How long is this cutscene? It's probably too long. Anything over, like, how much is the setup? Maybe like 30 seconds to damage down. Drop bugs, pick up bugs, play minuet. Yeah, it's probably around 30 seconds to skip this cutscene. Assuming it's 90 seconds long, which it probably, well, this is going kind of fast. Faster than I would have thought. Just over a minute. Probably a minute 20 by the time it's done. So still worth skipping.
Yeah.
Cool heart drop. What? Okay. That's gonna fail, isn't it? Yep. Oh, should we have gotten our nuts from there? Maybe. Yeah, hovers would be nice in here. Enforced. For quite a few things. In DC, they help with that one skull, and then here they help with that super jump, the impossible jump. Oh no, wait, we're pulling this. How many times do we have to come through this room? I think it's only twice. Thank you. Oops. Here, I think we go backwards. We don't go straight to the compass yet. We go back to red carpet. And I think we don't even do this right now. No, we don't. So we have to come all the way back through here. Oh wait, isn't there a skull over there that we have to get? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, this is the time for this one. Probably no way we can hookshot it. Yeah, we'll just walk to it. Yo, what up, Cabbage? Thanks for good luck. Welcome to our first run of OMS 5. I have no idea what's fastest. This route definitely seems easiest. Oh no, we still haven't finished this yet. Yeah, there's like no hard tricks in this whole route. Which is maybe not a good thing. Instead of hover boots, but strength took a really long time to get. So likely we'll end up switching routes. Yeah, this does not seem fast at all. 15 minutes to the map and compass. Still have a decent amount left to do, also. Okay. That's what we wanted to avoid. That's good. We're probably gonna get crushed. Yeah. Couldn't avoid it. Okay. So there is a chest in here. I think we wait. Yeah, we wait. Do we wait again? Let's just go for it. Yo, what up, Zero? Welcome in. Thanks for the raid. runs went well for you today. This is our first attempt at task 5. And I already think we're switching routes. Well, I know we're switching routes. I just don't know if it'll be a minor or a major change. Ooh, seasonal best for defeat Ganon. Hell yeah. GG's. This OMS task, the route we're doing right now, is so easy. But it's also so slow. Pretty trash time. That's exactly what this OMS time will be. But hey, it'll put us on the board. 10 guaranteed points. Alright, which way do we go? I haven't been in here in so long. Nope. Yeah, as less and less people are completing the OMS tasks, our placement gets higher and higher. Artificially feels like we're doing better each time. Even though we have so little time to put into OMS. This task 4, I think, was the first time we did more than, like, 12 attempts at a run. Let's switch you to you. Which direction do we push now? I think this one. Ooh. The old splits. You know, sometimes it's nice to run against old splits. Always feels good to be ahead. That's part of the reason we just YOLO'd this route without any testing or practice. Just want some splits to run against. Although, we're likely not even gonna run against these splits. Maybe we'll just have the final time at the end. One last split to compete against. Probably should be using bow. Oh well. Ooh, your PB had intro time in it. That is an old run. I don't even remember when that intro skip vote happened. It feels like it was so long ago. And also, it feels like it just happens. Alright, we should be fine with explosives. I'm sure we are. So we'll grab you. Let's make sure we're facing a good direction. Seems good so far. Have to scroll through every level of the map screen, and it's over. Alright, 108.51. Let's make sure it's actually good. No treasure chests remaining. Alright, feels good. We've got one run under our belt. A 108. Yeah, this was much, much slower than I thought it would be. We'll probably upload this to YouTube as our backup and switch routes.